In positive local news, a man who sells food on the street in the state line gets unexpected help from a state line business. Louise Salazar, also known as J. Louise, sells tamales and fruit outside the corner of Alpine and Harlem Roads in Loves Park. Now, workers at Perfect Temp Heating and Cooling, they noticed that Louise had spray-painted signs. The signs were beaten down and hard to read. So, Perfect Temp, they decided to buy him new signs.
We just love helping people. The feeling that you get for helping other people out, just try to help his business out, get him some customers.
Love that. Now, Louise says he's very happy and he would love for everybody to come try out his tamales.